So see some friends while you're here today, live from Davis Square, passing out gospel tracts, letting everybody know that God loves you. God loves you so much that he gave his only begotten son, and his name is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, his name is above every name. Every knee shall bow, and every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord. So if you don't believe in Jesus now, if you don't bow down to him now, you will bow down to him later. Saints and friends, we are living in the end times. End times is here. People following after false doctrine, following after false teaching, false preaching. The Bible clearly states that you must be born again. You must be born of the water, and you must be born of the Spirit. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. The Bible also says that Jesus is the way, he is the truth, and he is the life. No man can get to the Father but through him. So you can't get to heaven on your own. You can't get to heaven by a statue. You can't get to heaven by no man. You cannot get to heaven through a pope. You get to heaven through Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ will give you the keys. Just like Peter. Jesus Christ gave Peter the keys to the kingdom of God. And Peter, he preached at the day of Pentecost. And at the day of Pentecost, he preached, repent. Saints and friends, we gotta learn how to repent. The Bible says, turn from your wicked ways and come to Jesus Christ. Come to him right now. It's a whole 360 degrees. You gotta learn how to repent and come to Jesus Christ. Come to him right now. Then after that, Peter preached and said, that's it? That was in the Bible? Wow. God wants us to also to be baptized. Be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. Why we baptize people in the name of Jesus Christ? It's because there's power in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says that there's no other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. Jesus Christ saves. The Pope will not save you. Donald Trump will not save you. Tom Brady will not save you.
May God bless
you. The teacher will not save you. Only person will save you is Jesus Christ. And that's it. Then after you've been baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, you shall receive this gift.
Amen.
Of the Holy Ghost. This is the gift that God wants to give everybody.
Thank you, sir.
It's the Holy Ghost. It's the Holy Spirit. All of us here in this world was born with an unclean spirit. I was born in sin.
May God bless you and your family, sir.
Sin will destroy your soul. Sin is something in which you cannot go to heaven with. But Jesus Christ came to die for your sins. He came to die for you. So you can walk and talk. So you can eat and drink. Jesus Christ did all that for you. It's by the blood of Jesus Christ is why you're alive today. It's by the blood of Jesus Christ is why your eyes are open every morning. Why you have a food on your table. It's the blood of Jesus Christ is why you got a home to live in. It's the blood of Jesus Christ where you're able to get up on 2 feet and walk down to Davis Square. It's the blood of Jesus Christ is why you're able to hear and speak and talk and walk. It's all because of the blood of Jesus Christ. Saints and friends, also the blood of Jesus Christ, it will cleanse you from all unrighteousness. So when you fall and fail, it's God's grace and his mercy that you can get right back up. And that's because of the blood of Jesus Christ. Saints and friends, don't ignore this message, because this message will come back to you on Judgment Day. Judgment Day is coming, saints. No man knows when he's going to live or how long he's going to live. People, you get hit by a car, you could fall down the steps. The Bible says life is nothing but a vapor. And a lot of people are dying these days. You got people overseas in France and Iraq and Iran. You got people in Syria. You got people in China and Japan, this whole entire world. A lot of people are dying these days. Saints and friends, the end times are here. We are living in the last days. Get right with God, or you're going to be left behind. I'm here to warn you. I'm here to share the gospel. I'm here to let everybody know that God loves you. No matter what you have done wrong in your body, God loves you. No matter how much you've done to somebody else, God loves you. And he forgives you. But God wants to be in your life. That's all God wants to be, is in your life. He wants to give you the everlasting life. Saints and friends, you're not going to live long on this earth.
May God bless you.
You are going to die one day.
Amen.
One day on this earth, you're going to die. No matter how old you are, you could be as old as a 2-year-old to a 90-year-old. Death is a guarantee upon this earth. But Jesus Christ conquered death at the cross. He did it at the cross so you won't be lost. But today, this world is lost. We're living in a lost and dying world. This world is dying each day. This world is perishing each and every day. Saints and friends, I'm willing to pray for you. I am willing to pray for your family. And that's what I'm here for. I'm a minister of Christ. I'm here to let everybody know that prayer changes things. Prayer changes things. Protesting would not change nothing. Let's pray for these people. Let's pray for this country. Let's pray for the president that he change his ways. Let's pray for each other. Let's love one another. Jesus Christ gave us a new commandment, is to love one another as I have loved you. Don't you know a lot of people don't love each other these days? The sisters going against the mother, the fathers going against the son. The devil is here to cause division and confusion. The devil is here to steal, kill, and destroy. The devil don't love you. Jesus Christ loves you. He stepped in front of a moving car for you. He stepped in front of a bullet for you. He died on a cross for you. He didn't have to do it, but he did. He did it for me, and I know he could do it for you. We need to learn how to love one another. We need to know how to care for one another and stop hating one another, stop betraying one another, stop calling each other, ripping people off, and love one another from the heart.
Amen.
Saints and friends, there's more hatred in this world than love. There's more hatred in this world than love. I love my brother, I love my sister,
amen.
I love my neighbor,
amen.
As I love myself. I don't know who you are, but I love you. I don't care what color of skin you are, I don't care what shape you are, I will love you. Because I have the love of God within me.
Amen, brother.
I can't love nobody without the love of God.
Amen.
I have to have the love of God to love somebody else.
Amen.
Believe me, saints, I was the type of person that do not want to give nobody hugs. I was the type of person that do not want to say I love you. But once I got the love of God in my heart, I could love anybody.
Amen. Amen, brother.
I could love the white person. I could love the Spanish person.
Amen.
I could love the Mexican person.
Amen.
I could love anybody.
Amen.
Because the love of my heart.
Right.
And my love, I'm sharing my love to you, saints. I'm sharing this love to you, and the love is the gospel. It's the death, the burial, and the resurrection. No matter what's going on in your life,
amen.
God will bring things to your past. Good things to your past.
Amen.
What you need is eternal life, saints.
Amen.
What you need is the gospel of Jesus Christ.
It's okay.
He will save you. He will save you from hell. Hell is a real place. The Bible says it's going to be wailing and gnashing of teeth. It's going to be torment day and night.
Amen.
It's going to be fire, brimstone. So say to friends, don't go to hell. Come to Jesus so you can have life, the everlasting life. There's life here on earth, but your body will go back down to the ground. It's going to go back to dust. Saints and friends, it's going to go back to dust. But your soul, your spirit is going someplace, either heaven or hell.
Amen.
There's no such thing as purgatory. There's no such thing as purgatory.
It's okay.
It's either two places, heaven or hell.
Amen.
The choice is yours. Make the right choice. Make the right choice. Moses says, choose ye this day. Blessings or curses, death or life. Everybody, saints and friends, it's your choice. It's your choice if you want to come to Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ can come at any moment. At a moment in a twinkling of an eye. He could come at any moment. He could come in the next 5 minutes.
God bless you.
He could come in the next 5 days. He could come in the next 5 years. But one thing for sure, he's coming back. He's coming back with fire. He's coming back with vengeance. He's coming back with 10,000 of his saints. The rapture is coming,
saints. God bless you. It's okay.
Saints and friends, don't ignore this message. Because all this is going to be rewinded on Judgment Day.
Amen.
God's going to say, remember that guy at David Square was preaching that David was remember that guy at David Square was preaching about the gospel? And you just kept on walking. You didn't take a track. You didn't take a Bible. Remember that time? Well, the Bible says there's no excuse. There's no excuse to go to hell, saints.
Amen.
That's why Jesus Christ wants you to come to him. And come to him now. Today is the day of salvation.
God bless you, sister. Have a lovely day.
Today is the day that you want to be saved. And we will pray for you. We'll pray for you and your family. Saints and friends, don't rely on the universe or different planets in this galaxy.
God bless you, ladies.
Put your faith on Jesus Christ, who created the universe, who created the whole earth and heaven.
God bless you, sir.
And also created you.
God bless you, sir.
Put your faith on Jesus Christ. Do it right now. The Bible says there's no greater love than a man that laid down his life for his friends.
Amen.
There's no greater love than the love of Jesus Christ.
God bless you and your family.
He loves you so much that he gave his only begotten son. Jesus Christ died on the cross so you won't be lost today. And by the blood that he shed on the cross,
God bless you and your lovely
you're able
family.
To wake up every morning.
God bless you and your lovely family.
On your table, clothes on your back.
God bless you, fellas.
Shoes
God bless
on
you.
Your feet. It's all because
May God
of the
bless
blood
you and your
Jesus
lovely
Christ.
Family. May God
so
bless you,
sir. Do not ignore this message and just come to him. Come to him right now.
May God bless you.
We are here today.
I love
to share the gospel.
Amen. God bless you, sir.
To good news.
God bless you, man.
You can go to CNN. You can go to Fox News. All those news are bad news. But the good news is the gospel.
Amen. God bless you.
The Bible says that if my people who are called by my name,
amen,
shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways,
amen,
then I will
God
hear
bless
from
you
heaven
and your lovely family.
Forgive your sins and will
God
heal
bless
your
you
land.
And your lovely family.
Saints and friends, who needs healing today?
Amen.
Who needs a touch from God today?
Amen.
Who needs a miracle today?
Amen.
Do you need a miracle in your life?
God bless you. Amen.
Do you need something from the Lord?
Amen.
Or you think you can do it all by yourself?
Amen. God bless you.
Saints and friends, you need help.
Amen.
All this whole world needs help.
God bless you. God bless
you. My help comes from the Lord.
Amen. God bless you and your family, sir.
My help comes from the Lord.
God bless you, sir.
Once I can look over these hills,
may God bless you and your family.
But once I get over that hill,
amen.
My help be right there.
Amen.
I need help. We all need help.
May God bless you and your family.
This nation needs help.
Amen.
This whole world needs help.
Amen. God bless you, fellas.
May Jesus Christ
have a nice Sunday. God bless you.
Give you help.
All right.
Yeah, give you help in the time of trouble.
God bless you and your family.
God, all he wants to do is your heart. All
may God bless you and your family.
Heart. That's all he wants. Is your
may
heart.
God bless you and your family.
Open up your heart to Jesus Christ. Do it right now.
Amen.
Today is the day of salvation. Open up your heart to Jesus Christ.
May God bless you and your family.
Open up your mind to him.
Amen.
God and bless let him in. And get rid of the Pokemon. Open your heart to Jesus Christ.
God bless you and your family. God bless
and
you and your family.
Give it up the devil.
Orioles is good.
Give it up the devil.
God bless you and your family. God bless you and your family.
Remove the devil from your home.
May God bless you and your family.
And let Jesus in.
Amen.
Let him into your home.
Amen.
He could change your home. He could change your family. He could change your soul. Hey, he did it for me.
He did it
for Brother Timothy.
Amen. He did it for me. God bless
and
you and your family.
I know he could do it for you.
Amen.
But you got to give your heart out to him.
Yes.
And don't you know who knows your heart? Jesus
Amen.
Christ knows your heart.
Yes, he does.
And the Bible says the heart is deceitful.
Yes.
And it's wicked.
Yes.
Who shall know it?
Yes.
Jesus Christ wants your heart.
Yes.
And he knows your heart.
Yes.
So give your heart out to the Lord.
May God bless you and your lovely
Before
family.
It's too late.
May God
because
bless you and
your
family.
Your time's up. Nobody knows.
May God bless you and your lovely family. Amen.
We are here today live at David Square, Somerville, Massachusetts. A lot of people are walking by. A lot of people took a gospel track. But I hope they read it. I hope they understand it.
Well, we got their curiosity, so that's important.
And I hope
Amen.
They come back.
God bless you too. Have a nice Sunday.
God wants everybody to be
God
saved.
Bless you.
He
Have
wants
a nice
all
Sunday.
Men to be saved. So if you're a black man, a white man, a Mexican man,
God bless you and have a nice
Puerto
Sunday.
Rican man, he wants all
have
men
a wonderful
to be
Sunday.
Saved.
God bless you.
Say to friends, he wants nobody to go to hell.
Amen.
He wants everybody to come to repentance. Come to Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Bible says, come unto me, all your labor and heavy laden, and
Amen.
I will give you rest.
May God bless you and your family.
Jesus Christ will give you rest for your soul.
May God bless you and your family, sir.
Don't ignore this message. Come to the Lord. Come to the Lord right
May
now.
May God bless you and your family.
May God will bless your family.
May God bless you and
God
your
will
family.
Bless your soul. God will bless you all over.
May God bless you and your family.
Bless going in.
May God bless you and your family. May God bless you
in the city. You will be blessed in the field.
Amen.
You will be blessed everywhere you go. But you got to know who's the blesser.
Amen.
The blesser is Jesus Christ.
Yes, he is. May God bless you and your family.
The blesser is Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Get your mind off the filthy world and come to God.
Amen.
Get your mind off the
May God bless
pornography
your family, sir.
And come to God. Get your mind off the liquor
Amen.
And come to God.
May God bless your family.
Get
Have
your
a
mind
nice
off
evening.
The marijuana and come to God. Get your mind off of Donald Trump and come to God.
Amen.
Get your mind off the things of this world and come to him. Come to him right now.
God bless you, ladies. Have a lovely
Saints
Sunday.
Friends, you don't know when your time is coming. Time is running out. Jesus Christ, who is the creator of all time.
God bless you, sir. Have a nice Sunday.
He is the creator of all
God
time.
God bless you. May you have a nice Sunday.
And
a
he's
nice
in
weekend.
Charge of
God
your
bless
life.
You.
If you like it or not, if you believe it or not, he's in charge of your life.
Amen.
Every time you open up your eyes
and
see another
you
day,
it's
another opportunity
evening.
To come to God. But God is faithful. Even though you're
have
not faithful, God
evening.
Is
God
still faithful.
You. Have a president evening.
Even though you're cursing and swearing and drinking and smoking and doing the filthiness of this world, God is still faithful.
Amen.
He never leave you. He never forsake you.
May God bless you and your family. Have a lovely Sunday.
He didn't have to do it, but he did.
Have a lovely Sunday. God bless you and your family.
He did it all at the cross so you won't be lost.
Amen.
And this world is dying. It's dying each and every day. It's dying every minute. It's dying every hour.
God bless you and your
it's
family.
It's dying every day, every year. This world is dying.
Amen.
And this world's not getting no better.
God bless you.
It's getting worse and worse year by year.
Amen.
Every year, every day, every Amen. Hour, this world is getting worse.
Amen.
All you got to say to yourself is, what's next?
May God bless you and your family.
Because something's going to happen next, saints.
Amen. May God bless you and your family.
Something's going to be coming.
Enjoy your Sunday.
Something's going to be even worse than 9/11. It's coming. But the question is, are you ready?
We got the word straight from a person's mouth that knows what's probably going on.
Are you ready?
Are you
That's
ready?
That's the question. Are you ready?
You know something.
Hey, if you're not ready, saints, hey, you're going to be left behind.
Amen. God uses people in mysterious ways, though.
Be ready. Be Amen. Ready. Be ready, saints. Be ready.
Be ready.
Because that day is coming. The yep. day of the Lord is coming. Just like he destroyed Noah. Not destroyed Noah. He destroyed the earth with the flood.
Amen. God bless you and your family.
Just like the
God
days
bless
of
you
Noah.
And your family.
Just like the days of Noah, saints.
God bless you and your friends. Family, sir.
So also the Son of Man
God
shall come.
God bless you and your family, sir.
But the Son of Man, he's coming with family. Fire. He's coming with vengeance.
God bless you and your family. Have a lovely evening.
Just like the days of Noah. And just like the days of Lot. When they destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah.
Yep.
Sodom and Gomorrah were destroyed with fire and brimstone.
Amen.
Because of the sexual desires. Man was having Amen. Sex with animals.
No, you okay. God bless you. You're right. Don't worry
women
about it. God bless
sex
you.
With other women.
You okay?
Men having sex with other men.
God bless you, sir.
Sodom and Gomorrah were nice destroyed day. Because God of bless. That. Saints and friends, gay sex is not happy sex.
Amen.
Amen. It's abomination.
Amen.
It's against God's word.
Amen.
And people who does these practices are going to perish. They're all going to fail. They're all going to go to hell.
Amen.
But God is a merciful God.
Yes, he is.
He's the patient God.
Yes,
he's
he
the
is.
Faithful God. And he's the God
yes,
of all grace.
Yes, he is. God bless you.
What a merciful God.
May God bless you, man.
And a wonderful God that we serve.
Amen.
Jesus Christ came down as a baby.
God bless
one
you.
One time, and he's coming back as a king.
Amen.
He's coming for his church.
Amen.
And he's coming back with his church.
Amen.
Do you want to be in the church, saints?
Amen.
Or do you want to stay down here on earth?
Amen.
It's your choice.
May God bless you and your family.
What do you want to do?
Amen.
Do you want to have blessings or curses? Or do you want to have death and life?
Pestilence.
It's your choice.
Pestilence and diseases.
God gave everybody a free will.
Amen.
What you want to do in this life.
But the devil don't give nobody a free
Even
will.
Even the devil had a free will.
Yeah.
He chose to rebel against God's word.
Amen.
And that's why he is here on earth. Destroying everybody's faith. Destroying everybody's patience. Everybody. Destroying everybody's soul.
Amen.
The devil, he said to kill, steal, and destroy.
You know what God has for you.
But Jesus Christ came to give you life.
Amen.
And give it to you more abundantly.
Amen.
Jesus Christ
God
came to
you.
Give you life.
God. Amen.
Not the life that's here on earth, but the everlasting life.
Amen.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Everlasting life.
Everlasting life is what you need.
Everlasting life.
Because you're going to go back down to the ground.
Amen.
You're going to go back to 6 feet deep. You're going to go back to dust.
Amen.
But your soul, your spirit is going someplace.
Amen.
Either two places, heaven or hell.
Yep.
The choice is yours.
That's right.
The choice is yours.
Because the devil want to rob you of your blessing.
To God now.
Amen.
Don't wait for tomorrow, because tomorrow might be too late.
The devil want to rob you of his of your blessing, because he already
here to debate. He already here to fight.
He already seen what God has for you.
To cause trouble.
Amen.
We just here to share the gospel. That's all we here for. Telling everybody to repent and come to Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Don't rely on man.
That's right.
Don't rely on this government.
Amen.
Rely on Jesus Christ. Put your faith in him.
Amen.
Put your faith in Jesus Christ.
May God
Christ.
Bless you, sir. It's okay. You're welcome.
Do it right now.
It's a free country, sir.
Because today is a day of salvation. Today is a day of salvation. You
Amen.
Can be saved right
now.
God bless
you. May God bless you and your family.
We will pray over you. We will pray for you.
We will pray for you.
We will pray with you.
Pray with you. Have
we'll
a nice
pray for your
God
family.
Bless you and your lovely family.
And that's what
God
we
bless.
Live for. Prayer changes things.
Amen.
Prayer changes things.
God bless you.
You changed
Have
me.
Have a nice Sunday.
I was an old creature in this world, but now
God
I'm
bless
a new
you
creature
and your
in
family.
Christ.
All right.
And that's Thank who you. I am.
May God bless
My
you and your family.
My thoughts have changed. I've been renewed. I've been Amen. Transformed. I'm a changed man. I was an alcoholic. I was a drug user.
Amen. Yes, sir.
Saints and friends, you think I want to be out here at David Square preaching the word of God if I haven't been changed?
Amen.
I'm going to be out here watching the basketball game. I'm going to be at home watching a basketball game, football game.
Amen.
But I'd rather be out here to share the gospel to every creature. No matter who you are,
Amen.
I'm here to share the gospel, to preach the gospel to every creature.
Because that's how much we love Jesus.
It doesn't matter what color of skin you are.
Amen.
Doesn't matter what nationality you are.
Amen.
As long as you got a soul in your body.
Amen.
You could come to Jesus Christ.
Amen.
As long as you got a soul in your body.
Amen.
Jesus Christ came to seek those who are lost.
Amen.
Jesus Christ came to save your soul.
Amen. God bless you, brother. Have a lovely day.
He didn't come here to save your flesh. He didn't come here.
Amen.
To save the things of this world.
Yes, sir.
He came to save your soul.
Amen.
So, saints and friends, it's 6 o'clock. But I would like to say one thing, saints. I will say one more. I will say three words.
God bless you and your lovely family. Have a nice day.
I'm going to say three words.
Have a nice
God
day,
loves
sir.
You.
And so do we.
God loves you.
God loves you. So do we. God bless you.
So stay some friends.
Amen.
Don't be discouraged. Stay Don't encouraged be. With the Lord.
Amen.
And
God bless you and your
be
family.
Be ready. Be ready. Be prepared.
Amen.
And get saved.
Amen. God,
God
bless
wants
you.
Everybody
God bless
to be
you
saved,
family,
saints.
Gentlemen.
No matter who you are, God,
God
wants
bless
you to
you
be
and
saved.
Your family, sir.
God do not want you to be thrown in the fire. He wants you to be saved. Because men will take you and throw you in the fire. But Jesus Christ
Have
will save you from
God
the
bless.
Fire. And that's hellfire. The everlasting fire. The flaming fire. So that's Jesus Christ. My time is up. We'll be here next Sunday at the same time.
God bless you and your family. Have a lovely
we'll be
day.
Out, we're going to be out here passing up
it's
some
okay.
gospel tracks.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. No.
Gospel of John. We are here, saints. And Jesus is here too.
Amen.
Love you. God bless you. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. God bless you.